takes the pencil, is possessed.
Previously on The Real Witches.
I'm looking for my girlfriend. She's recently gone missing.
My housemate? She looks a little bit like your girlfriend.
You turned her into a pencil, did you?
Yes.
You do look like her.
A is for adaptation spells. The transformation of matter from one state to another. Fairly simple to do. Very difficult to reverse.
I'm one of those witches, babe. I'm one of those witches, babe. Just don't try to save me. I don't wanna be saved. I'm one of those witches, babe. I'm one of those witches, babe. Just don't try to save me. I don't wanna be saved.
Do you ever use a tissue and think, oh, I wish I could just wash this? I know I do. Well, now my life has changed because I have discovered reusable tissues. Monkeys!
Apparently, monkeys are already a thing.
Yeah, hankies.
That's a different thing.
No, it's not.
Hankies are made from cotton. Monkeys are made from viscose.
Which means instead of soaking up the snot, they just kind of like spread it around like a big bogey facial. Meanwhile, at my work...
When yellow line, you are fine. Two yellow lines, you're getting a fine. Have you got a ticket? Have you got a ticket? Have you got a ticket just yet? Daisy. 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 Daisy, Daisy, Daisy. Daisy. Daisy!
Daisy! Nope.
Where have you been?
In the house mainly. Apart from briefly the other day when Lilith checked me out for getting arts and crafts in the cauldron.
Why is it pink? And glittery!
We were meant to meet up for the tree planting vegan poetry breakfast gala, but you never showed. Have you reconsidered your position? I thought you were leaving here.
So Daisy was having an affair, which is mental, because we thought she was really nice like Holly Willoughby, but turns out she's completely evil like Janine from EastEnders.
Bit of an outdated reference.
Hold me! I want to inhale you.
I felt like she was touching me with her feelings. At that point, all I wanted to do was take my skin off and scrub it on the inside.
Tell them what you did.
I don't want to.
Tell them.
Okay, fine. I just kind of turned her into a shark.
Ladies and gentlemen,
please welcome the legendary and amazing Mr. Lionel Ritchie.
And your eyes, they tell me how much you care. Oh, yes, you will always be my endless love.
When a human has repressed powers and something magical happens to them, like being turned into a pen or a pencil, it can be very dangerous.
Oh, have you seen Daisy? I was drawing a Lionel Blair portrait with her yesterday, and then I left her on the counter, and now she's gone.
Who is Lionel Blair?
I know, right? Turns out there aren't as many famous Lionels as I originally thought.
We were worried they might use their newfound heightened power to do something truly awful, like burn down the house, or solve world hunger. Especially when they are in love.
Then things got weird.
What is it now?
They cancelled the ball time.
Now, we're not saying that Daisy somehow used her magical powers to cancel Lilith's favourite show.
It was a terrible show. I liked it because the actors looked like they were in pain.
But I guess that's what we're saying. You see, sometimes when someone's powers get suppressed because they're really good at being good, they come back twice as hard, like IBS or psoriasis.
And with her lover at her side, there's no telling what she is capable of.
Swindon Primary School's pet cat has been stuck on the roof of a budget Ibis for 3 weeks.
I did that.
But it's just been rescued.
We don't look.
Then things got weird.
What are you doing in here?
It is... you will know. Stop laughing at me. Why is it so funny?
It must have been Cheryl. Only someone that unbelievably psychotic would draw a vagina on someone's face when they are helplessly passed out on triazepam.
Well, at least she didn't draw a face on your vagina.
I will check.
What the... Where's she gone?
I think she's gone to check. So at that point, Lilith finally agreed.
I agreed to call an exorcist.
Exorcist! 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 Exorcist!
Reverend Hilary Sparrow. Nice to meet you both. Now, I do like to get paid up front. I do accept summer and commemorative coins, but I am on the market for a 1994 Sega Mega Drive with two working joysticks. Any takers?
It's the pencil. It's possessed.
The pencil is a person. The person is a pencil. I mean, you can say it either way, really. And this is Cheryl the Sharpie, her illicit lover. You see, her actual boyfriend is a human and not a writing implement at all. It's all gotten rather complicated.
Right. I'll get me bits.
What's that?
Holy water. And I like to keep him with me while I do my work. Keeps me calm. See, you're a fan.
Oh, wait. I don't really know his music. I just like his moustache.
Great facial hair. £7.
Yeah.
Call it a fiver. Right then. What's been going on?
Well, they cancelled my favourite show. And then they drew a vagina on my face. And then they rescued the cat that I threw on the roof.
And you think these events are all linked to the pen and the pencil? My Uncle Barry's got a caravan on South End, so I don't think she should really go there. Have a bit of a rest. I need to choose a toilet.
Oh, it's that way. Okay, that sounds lovely. I'll go get the wheelie cases.
She went to the toilet and never came back.
There was only one thing for it.
Not that.
We weren't even sure which one it was at that point. I do have a lot of writing implements due to my arts and crafts. It was best to be safe.
Ah, it's beautiful. You should take a picture for your Insta.
I'm not going to do that anymore.
I'm going to be a troll instead. It's less money, but ultimately, more job satisfaction.
Right, I'm knackered. Should we go in?
Oh. Never mind.